You got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you.
So I took blah blah's word for it. At this time, I said just having a friend couldn't be no crime. Cause I have friends, and that's a fact. Like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine, and Jack. Forget about that, let's go into the story about a girl named blah 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 that adored me. So I started talking to her, getting familiar, spending a lot of time so we can build a relationship or some understanding how it's gonna be in the future we was planning. Everything sounded so dandy and sweet. I had no idea I was in for a treat. After this was established, everything was cool. The tour was over and she went back to school. I called every day to see how she was doing.